and when we met in Montreal my aunt, my mother's sister, and in a café, I saw with wonder a small train, tracks on the counter, come from a tunnel laden with our meals. And from then on, I desired wholly to possess an electric train, which I never, ever got as a present.